wanted to see how this would do. Recording, I'm gonna record the new exit to 31 and headed up 31 north, heading to Noblesville. Might get a little dizzy here because you'll probably do some spinning because you are attached to my steering wheel. But I wanted to see how this turns out. So here we go. Put some music on for entertainment, but then everybody wants to stake claim on my revenue. On 465, you get off on right at 106th. There is no 103rd anymore on 31, I guess. Thank you. my seatbelt on. They're looking to get somebody. thirsty. I'll have to stop here at the gas station and get me something to drink. Sick with roundabouts. Here, I put a little entertainment on for you. Enjoy. Times went to the LA Times press release stuff. Look, the people you are after are the people you depend on. Do not.
Yeah.
I'm interested to see how this, if it makes you motion sick or what when you watch it. Hmm. dressing up in one of them goofy ass biking suits and riding a bike like that. Starbucks wasn't $10 a cup. It's ridiculous. This whole thing, thanks for watching. This is about half of my trip into work every morning. Oh, coming back. Yeah, like I was saying, thanks for watching. But I gotta put you away and get to work.